So this is a Dungeness crab salad. It's steamed out of its shell, then placed in a bowl, tossed in celery, shallots, capers, fresh watercress, lettuce, lemon, olive oil dressing.